everyone. I'm Megan,
and my name is Jessie.
Jessie, I really like your new hat. Is that a safari hat?
Yes, Megan, it sure is. I'm gonna wear this hat when my mom takes me to the zoo. I can't wait to see the lions, gorillas, and flamingos.
I love going to the zoo. My favorite animals to see are the tigers and penguins. When are you going to the zoo? Do you think I could go too?
Well, that's the thing. I don't know yet. My mom said we gotta wait until the rain stops, and it feels like I have been waiting forever. I'm so tired of waiting.
Waiting can be really hard, Jessie, but when you finally get what you've been waiting for, it's so exciting. In fact, there are two people in our Bible story today who had been waiting on something for a very long time.
Were they waiting to see the lions at the zoo too?
No, they were actually waiting for something even better than the lions at the zoo.
What? What could be better than the lions at the zoo?
The two people in our story, Simeon and Anna, have been waiting for the Messiah, the Savior God promised to send, for many years, and finally, they were able to see him. Let's watch together to find out what happened. One day, when Jesus was still a baby, Mary and Joseph took Jesus to the temple. The temple was the place where people went to pray and worship God. Many years before, God had given special rules to all the people of Israel. One rule was when a woman's first son is born, his parents must present him to God. Another rule was that the child's parents should give an offering to God. Mary and Joseph obeyed God and brought two birds as an offering. A man named Simeon lived in Jerusalem, and he loved God. He knew that God had promised to send someone special to save people from sin. God had told Simeon that he would not die until he saw the Messiah who would rescue people from their sins. Simeon trusted God. That day, God told Simeon to go to the temple. Simeon saw Jesus there, and he picked Jesus up in his arms. Simeon was so happy. Simeon knew that Jesus was special. Simeon praised God. He prayed, "God, you kept your promise, and I have seen the one who will save people from sin." Mary and Joseph heard Simeon say those important words. Jesus was going to save people from sin. Simeon talked to Mary and Joseph. He said being Jesus's mother would be very good, but it would be very hard. Some people would love Jesus, but other people would not like him at all. Some things would happen that would make Mary very sad. Another woman, Anna, was in the temple. Anna was very old. She stayed at the temple all the time and worshiped God. Anna walked toward Simeon, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. When Anna saw Jesus, she thanked God. People had been waiting a long time for God to send the special one who would save people from sin. Anna told other people the good news. Jesus, the Savior, is here. Mary and Joseph did everything they were supposed to do at the temple. Then they went back home. Jesus grew up and he was strong and healthy and wise. God was happy with Jesus. God had promised his people that a Savior was coming. When Simeon and Anna saw Jesus, they knew he was the Savior. Jesus came to save people from sin. We can trust Jesus to save us from our sins, and like Simeon and Anna, we get to tell others the good news.